Have you ever had a hand-drying dream? You can't dry them because air doesn't move in a dream.
So what came out if not air?
Lips.
Whose lips? A woman's lips?
ZJ.
Yes, hurry.
The voice kept mumbling this jumble of sounds.
Lover's quarrel! Lover's quarrel!
It was either lover's quarrel or love a squirrel.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Oh, and I forgot to mention my hands were soaked in squirrel blood. Lover's quarrel.